what a night we have in store. CM Punk returns to the Octagon. Two belts on the line.
You ain't seen nothing like this.
It is a lightweight bout between Conor McGregor and Conor McGregor. And now our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight. Both fighters 29 years of age. And they have the same height and reach. We go inside the octagon. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a kickboxer. He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 145 pounds. Fighting out of Dublin, Ireland.
Are you ready? You ready?
Fight. We are underway. Good straight punch for him there, Joe.
Big shots!
Hard straight punch.
That one hurt.
Haymaker! Oh! This could be it! Wow! Oh, look at this! Who saw that coming?
And now he lands a combination!
Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
Yeah, Joe.
We gotta get it. They hated Esco. They hated Escobar. I'm still here. Dave East, talk that talk. Streets need that. NYC, LA. Chicago,
might sound right.
Detroit, the whole world. Let's get it.
I had a basic plan, get out the projects and never look back. Can still smell the aroma from when my uncle was.
between homies, better yet brothers, that used to spend the night with each other. They moms was best friends. One name was Anthony, the hood called him Aunt Live. Kept his pistol on him, so he bought a bigger pant size. He got a little colder the moment he watched his man die. That was 10 years ago. Baby face wishing that his beard would grow. Now he throw his set up anyway, go. He's just a product of his environment. Told me he'd rather die than never go to Rikers again.
Coming up next, it's a lightweight championship fight between Tony Ferguson and Conor McGregor. And now our tale of the tape for this lightweight scrap. Ferguson is 4 years his senior. He is 2 inches taller. He will have a 2-inch reach advantage. All right, now to get us started, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the...
Ready to fight? Ready.
Scheduled for 5 rounds if need be. Effective strike there. Oh!
Beautiful right hand by the champion. Excellent movement on the ground here, always trying to better his position. He's got a half guard here. Nice shot to the head. Side control again. Moves to half guard. Nice right hand.
And dizzy as he looks to improve position here.
Executed sweep. And he's up.
While the body was wide open, his opponent took advantage. Kick to the body, lands flush. He's gonna have to make some adjustments here moving forward. Nice kick there by McGregor. Joe, huge block there. The defense is holding up.
That one hurt.
McGregor gets hit with that stiff jab there. Oh, he's keeping busy here in the clinch. Knee to the body. Timely defense there, huge block for him. Throwing that jab, no good. Well, he's always working off of that jab. Nice jab there by Ferguson.
Good defense there.
Nice 1-2 there.
Blocking all the shots coming towards his head.
Ferguson's
big elbow to the head, lands, he's stunned.
He's got him hurt here.
The champ is in big trouble. He's in deep danger right now. Who saw this coming?
And now starting to snap off that jab.
Big punches here.
Really a Terminator quality, though, to Tony Ferguson. He eats these shots and just keeps moving forward. Oh, that's got to be discouraging as he gets right back up again. And he got the kick.
We'll see
what he can do. Oh!
Oh, he got clipped there. He got hurt. Oh, he's tagging him.
Oh, he might be out. He blocks the punch.
Oh, he's getting some hip in that one.
Man, that cut is just getting worse by the minute. Rated R tonight. Oh, he tags him with the straight hand there. Nice job by Ferguson. Snaps off the jab effectively there.
Oh, he got tagged again. He's hurt. Body kick, look at that.
And Ferguson, I have to say, absorbing those strikes quite well.
Oh, he's hurt.
So under 30 seconds to go in what has been a pretty entertaining and active first round. 10 seconds now to go in the round.
Oh!
Horn sounds for the end of round one. All right, so the good news is the round is over. The bad news is the cut above his eye appears to only be getting worse. So right on the stool, certainly that cut's going to get some attention, but a definite source of adversity for him in the middle of this fight.
Big round.
Good.
Constantly trying to get a hug in a warm blanket.
All right, round two.
No way.
That last round was absolutely insane. If this round gets off to anything like the last round, one of these guys is going out. I can't imagine a scenario where if they continue where they left off in the last round, that one of these guys doesn't get knocked out.
Nice kick there by McGregor. Changes his stance. Ooh, and he caught the kick.
This could be it. Very nice.
Oh, he might be out.
Big straight punch.
Trying to go for the single leg takedown. Doesn't get it.
No one blanket for you.
Back up.
Well, whatever works, now he switches his stance again.
Beautiful right leg kick there.
That clown.
Straight right hand now, just misses.
He got tagged there.
Oh, McGregor's hook shot is blocked. Saw that coming from a mile away.
Deep breath there and reset.
All right, so another stiff jab there. Really good use of that weapon, not unlike he did in the previous round.
He's doing a very nice job protecting his head here.
Oh! He's got him hurt here.
Wow. This could be it right here.
Just over 2 minutes now to go. Well, there's a swing and a miss. His cardio is really abandoning him at this stage of the fight. And sometimes when you miss, it can tax your gas tank even further. So let's see if he can preserve some stamina and try to figure out a way to get back in this fight. Well, his corner was pretty urgent after round one.
He hurt him again! He's in big trouble. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground.
Ferguson gets back up again.
Oh man. Body kick, look at that.
He's got him hurt here.
Oh! This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Oh, big right hand there. Well, the offense has been there. He is landing some good shots, but not really stringing them together and putting combinations on his opponent. He's got to mix up his strikes, change his tempo a little bit, and try to get his opponent out of there by landing more than just one strike at a time.
Look at this reversal.
That one hurt.
And the horn sounds on round two. All right, that's the end of the round, and you see the cut on the cheek. That thing is getting downright nasty. It is getting worse here by the minute. And you gotta wonder, to what extent does that impact him moving forward here in this fight? You at least have... Thank you very much, Carly Baker.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Here we go, third round of this championship fight.
This is gonna become one of those things where you're just wondering what's the opponent gonna be able to do to him. Not even whether or not he's gonna win, but what's his opponent gonna be able to do to him?
How about that chin?
Oh! He is hurt here. Straight punch. He's doing a very good job of parrying and blocking all the shots that are coming towards his head.
And just like that, the fight is over.
Conor McGregor just pouring it on, and he wins this fight by KO.
Yeah, Joe, a near-perfect strike to end the fight and end the night for his opponent, who candidly may not have even seen that shot coming. So just the way he drew it up, exactly what he told us during fight week, played out here on fight night. He found a little opening in his opponent's defense and barged right through it to get the big knockout win.
Watch this again here. Crank right on the jaw.
And there he is, the undisputed UFC lightweight champion of the world. He's gonna like the sound of that big knockout for him to win the belt here tonight. The official decision
Ladies
is in here is Bruce Buffer.
Referee Herb Dean is called a stop to this contest at 1:06 of the third round. Declaring the winner by knockout and new UFC lightweight champion of the world, the notorious Conor McGregor.
So some UFC history tonight as we crown a new UFC champion. Congratulations to fighter and team. And man, are they going to enjoy this one. A lot of people not giving them a chance coming in here tonight. And this is a moment that at times people just thought we wouldn't see. New champion here tonight. The longtime incumbent is out. There is a new sheriff in town in this division, and it is going to take a big performance to dethrone the new champion of this weight class.
Break me down.